having so much fun. I had to come out here a little bit because it's very, very loud in there. And there's the kids. Court and Kim.
Court!
Every other time.
blast tonight. What a great party. I mean, so much fun. Crowd was insane. Everybody out on ugly sweaters. One of the best. Like, that was just great. Did you have so much fun?
No,
I mean, I know you had so much fun, but come on. That was, I mean, wow.
I have so much fun.
And what a great cause. What a great cause. You guys have no idea. Operation Breakthrough is, it's incredible. Look it up. I mean, the money tonight was...
Back in the room. I was gonna take this last video in the car with everyone, but it was just, we couldn't stop chatting. You know how it is. So I'm here in the room, and that was just like the funnest event. It was so good. It was so good. And it's just, I wish I had a bobby pin. Sorry. So yeah, it was just, it was so much fun, and everyone had a good time. And it was just, I guess if you're in Kansas City, I mean, you should, next year you should go to the 18th annual Ugly Sweater Party. It was really, really a lot of fun. So that's going to be it for me for today. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Love you. Bye.